So I will stay at home like a bound slave while these bitches will flounce around the world like flamingos. That was their goal. But today they stand exposed. Today they stand naked with a fire coming out of their burning cunts for their wild behavior. Okay, now coming back to another very important point about Isha. Everybody in Karan Johar's group and in Shah Rukh Khan's group is having a gala time slandering Salman. Well, you got to, you know, fine-tune your vision and look at the bullseye. The bullseye is Sohail and Isha. They were fucking each other forever now. And he was giving a movies in return of that. And the Sohail and Isha are the ones who've really ruined my life. And all the blame will be put on Salman. Because he's the superstar of the family. So chalo Salman ko badnaam karte. Ek aur humare ko ammunition mil gaya Salman ko badnaam karne ka. So let me please reiterate and re-articulate you. It was Sohail and Isha and Hazara. Greedy Hazara from Thane. And Shah Rukh and VN Dhoot, how dare you make me a slave to these bitches? Isha hailing from Lal Bagh and Hazara hailing from Thane. A girl who's fucking lived in Pedder Road, Breach Candy, Nepean Sea Road. Tum log Lal Bagh aur Hazara from Thane ka gulam banaoge mere ko? Aur main sehti baithi rahungi aur 15 saal beete jayenge? Kyo bhi hai dout lomde? Bata! Gaya tha Isha ko pakar ke ghar ki nahi, uske baap ko batar karne. Sota tha uske saath ki nahi, jo mujhe gulam banaya tune 15 saal. Room mein lock karke usse duniya gumwai. Bata! What kind of monstrous, devious, evil people are you? An innocent life is getting wasted, her father is getting murdered, and you all are sitting enjoying fucks of venomous serpentine bitches who stand naked today? Tell me! Well, you'll have to pay for it. I gave you the deadline. The deadline is Monday. If I don't get 10 lakhs into my account, be ready for a court battle. Because I'm not going to spare your serpentine bitches, neither am I going to spare these influential cocks who've backed them up that their venom lasted for 15 years. Understand? You better fucking understand. Because now I've understood how much you had to conspire to keep a talented star like me in the bloody mist of anonymity. In the cloud of anonymity. It took you that long. Bloody bastards.